Hazrat Abul Mutawakkil narrates that Hazrat Abu Sa'id Khudri radiyallahu anhu said, "A man came to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam and submitted, 'My brother is suffering from loose motions.' He sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, 'Give me honey to consume.' So he gave him honey to consume and then again submitted, 'I gave him honey to drink, but the diarrhea has become more critical.' He sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, 'Allah Jalla Jalaluhu has said the truth, but your brother's belly is a liar.' Another has reported likewise from Shuba." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 5716.